The Holy Spirit is the helper of our infirmities, because we don't know how to pray as we ought. But the Bible says it helps our infirmities. The Holy Spirit was the helpers of the early apostles. He helped them to achieve all that they achieved. In fact, the Acts of the Apostles should have been called the Acts of the Holy Ghost. The Holy Spirit is the anointing of God. He is the one that is able to help us pray the perfect will of God. The Holy Spirit puts His word in our mouth when the need arises. The Holy Spirit is the one that can take us in the understanding of the Word of God when we turn the Word of God unto Him. The Holy Spirit was in charge of the leading of God's people in the wilderness. Pillar of cloud by day and pillar of fire by night. The Holy Spirit is the source of the rivers of living waters.